You have actually watched our show?
Actually, I think my hair's just as messy, actually.
Uh-huh. In fact, you look the same, just about. Yeah. You got a little more growth there.
It was the time we didn't do
I'm a bit hairier. Right. For some reason, the School of Journalism is much more, subjective in the States, you know? And over in Europe, they tend to, you know, you get these mad questions. I mean, a show like this is much more prevalent in Europe or Australia and stuff, mm-hmm. because people have their own trip going, you know, what they want to do, how they want to do it. Instead of 400 questions exactly the same, 400 interviews the same, and the whole thing goes crunch at once. I mean, it's very powerful here.
Well, American TV, they want to know all the dirty stuff now, you know.
Oh, yeah. I mean, what happened to the good old days of rock stars being caught in bed with groupies and, you know, smoking pot? You know, sorry, that's too boring. I've got to let you know, you're one of my kind. I heard they're putting a bill through Parliament concerning, you know, Parliament, Senate, that's kind of sort of legislating dates, uh-huh. where when you go out for a date, the woman or the man has to ask about the next move, and if that's okay, then they can sort of stare at each other through candles or something, or through their Big Mac, or, you know, and then they have to ask if it's okay to hold hands or something. Now, this is not good. This is not the land of the free.